We're looking forward to crowning the all-around champion. Nothing will stop this being an intriguing final, Liz. Born in Ohio, lives in Texas. She's a star wherever she goes. Now, Suni Lee, one of the genuine hopes for gold. Simone Biles takes off.
A nice separation between the pop from the vault and then the initiation of the twist, and that's why she's able to get more height. It's good height, straight down the center and no steps backwards at all. Let's watch this great bar routine, we hope, from Simone Biles. Handstand's good. And another connection as well. This routine's going very, very well. Essentially today, all Biles has to do is stay on her feet when she's supposed to stay on her feet.
Yes.
and nobody will be able to catch her. Even a couple of wobbles on beam, it wouldn't make any difference. Simple mount to get us started. Wolf 2.5, smooth as butter. She's got a lot of difficulty in the routine. Series coming up. Flip, layout, layout, very solid as you would expect. And she pulls it back in line, she's not letting anything go. It does make these acrobatic elements look very easy. It's a very difficult series. Side aerial, layout, layout, it's pretty good. Of the game is to stay on. That's nice. Even into the dismount. Flip, flip, full in. Beautiful.
And pretty much sticks the dismount. Number one, as you say, stay up. Number two, do it well. Number three, come up smiling with a good landing. And she's ticked all the boxes, really.
Sit and marvel at the sheer brilliance of this beautiful athlete. Beautiful first line. And she's enjoying herself. Going to need the routine of her life here. It's effortless on that straddle jump, full turn. Here comes the Biles. Double layout, half out, stag jump. Oh, gorgeous. Clean on both of her leaps. Gets that all the way around. It's nicely performed, this time the double. Double, double, wow. Another very difficult tumble. Combination line, it's very clean. Last line coming up to be Olympic champion.
Suni Lee.
Oh, she left nothing behind.
It's a lot of fun watching it happen.
Yeah, here we get to see her actually selling that floor routine. What's impressive is she just places herself beautifully for every landing. Once again, superb control. The sheer height she gets on the last line, unbelievable. She's She's absolutely tumbled her heart out here.
Fantastic athlete.
Well, that's great.
Stand up, Sunny Lee.
I think we're all just in awe of her brilliance.
Oh, there's a smile to light up the world, really.
Marvellous performance. She took her opportunity and seized it.
First Olympics. She totally looks like she belongs here.